Eamonn Holmes and Ruth Langsford could barely contain their giggles as they interviewed a doctor with a rather unusual method of massage on This Morning. Dorothy Stein invented the bite massage, which does exactly what it says on the tin. The method is used as the jaw has more strength.